I'm happy I managed to do it. You want me to take a picture for you or what?
What do you think of it so far?
I like it, love it. Wonderful.
Huh. Post-COVID,
freak out.
Up here.
I see you. Hi. The current was strong.
Her first time up here. There he is. Garter snake.
Is that the other one or was that the same
one? No, you can't take it home as a pet.
I don't want them, no thank you. You can have them.
You got it?
But I'm faster. He's don't, fast, but I'm faster.
Just don't bring it to me. Woo! That's it.
He's fast, but I'm faster. He's biting. He's biting, but it doesn't hurt. Look.
Ooh.
Look at him. Need one.
He chew you up, man.
What's this?
Woo!
Fast, huh?
That was badass.
Faster than the average snake.
Say you.
It's neat, huh?
No.
This is her first look at the bridge. Mm-hmm. Now it pays. It pays to know people, doesn't it? Look at this.
He does.
Look at this. Ice cold mineral. Ice cold.
Times two.
Ron, the owner.
Right.
He gave it to us.
Great to see you, Ron.
Right on, man. It pays to know people. He's like, hey, Kimo Sabe.
Want to say bye to Ron, or we gotta come back?
We'll come back. We gotta come back this way.
We gotta come back this way, right?
I have a video where I'm in the water with my camera on a tripod on a rock, and that rapid is a lot higher. This past storm season changed things, but that was a lot higher. And I have a trout, a 4, maybe 5-inch trout, swimming up that waterfall. I'll try to find it, put a link in the details. And I have it on slow motion with an arrow, so you can see that trout going up that waterfall, or trying to. The Bridge to Nowhere is open. Been open the past 2 weekends. It's open this weekend. So come on down and take the dive. It's always cool to see people's first reactions. What do you think?
Speechless. Beautiful.
Come here and look up around this corner here. Almost woman down.
I know. I was-